Turn record off.
Well, who might you be?
My name's Ty. My name's Victor.
Who are you?
Victor.
Come here. Let me look at you. You want a tattoo, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, back up. Yeah, what?
Tattoo.
You want a tattoo? What kind you want?
Pink.
You want a pink one?
Yeah.
What kind you want?
Minnie Mouse.
Minnie Mouse, huh? How about you? She wants a pink. What kind you want? Winnie the Pooh. Say it louder, I can't hear you.
Winnie the Pooh.
What kind you want? Tank.
Tank.
You want a tank right there? Where? Right there, huh? Well, I think I'll start giving somebody a tattoo. Who wants it first?
Me.
Alright, come here. Short one, what's your name? Cartoon's your name. Right, come over here, let me give you a tattoo. Uh-huh. And Lorraine, come on. Here we go. Let's see, what do you want, right over here somewhere? All right, tattoo for you.
Come and get your tattoo today.
Are you guys tattooed?
Is it off?
No.
fade it out there, Jai Honky. Holy moly. Turn it off, John, with your thumb.
Come on down to Darling Dan's Disco, where you can get some cheap beer, good-looking women, and if you be lucky, you might even get in a good usher.
Eat up, have some more.
all over this.
Oh, but yeah, that'll work. It looks so good, man.
Yeah. Man, I'm not eating this. It tastes like...
Well, tough.
Where's your manager?
Oh, where is that? Next. Who's up next? What's up here? Fix you up a little bit.
For you now, Mr. Shindig. The first song we wrote was, well, Cindy Bob wrote it. There's Cindy Bob right there. Look at Cindy Bob. Woo! She's looking good. The name of this song is called I Lost My Love in Possum Holler. Come on! Woo! You had enough, didn't you? The next song right here is, this one was written by Betsy Bob. You know, she wrote it, it's called Inbred Blues. Inbred Blues? Inbred Blues. Inbred Blues! Let's get it on, kick it off here, girl! Here she is, show your face, girl, come on. There it is, that's all I want to see. Oh, yes, we love it. This next one was, let me tell you, you let us know, who is this written by?
This next one's written by Tree Limb. He used to be called Tree Limb, but now we just call him Limb after he lost a major part of his body. Hey, Limb!
Yeah, that's right. You know where you're at. You're at the Hillbilly Dance Party 1998. We're going to do a little shindig for everybody. We're going to do a little dancing, and we'll see you soon, all right? All right, take care. Bye-bye.
Woo!
Hit it. Let's go.
Misery. Whoa! If it weren't for bad luck, I'd have no luck
drink your water? Well, you know how I'll take care of it.
Look at that. Uh-huh. We're talking all of them, little brother.
Sissy, what's your problem?
Where's Sissy?
I got a question, John. Do you know what they're getting for Griffin?
Brush your teeth every day.
You're getting up at
6:30. Brush your teeth every day.
Brush them, baby, brush them.
I'm thirsty. Are you thirsty?
Got milk. Got orange juice, but I ain't got milk. I'm so hungry. I would like to go to Grant's Grub House.
Doggy.
We need our bags. He never got them.
She does?